We apologize for having the scoreboard problems. We'll try to keep working on that. They are working for the World of Outlaws. The other cars we're having problems with, we'll try to have that straight before the night's over with. We're going 20 laps, 20-minute time frame. Lights out. Vince is ready to go. We're going green this time by. It's hammer time now, racing in the river. Scotty West leads them into turn one. Will Burke looking on the outside, John Bullen on the inside. Here we go down the back straightaway. Scotty West joins into turn four. He's the leader going into lap one. Scotty West leads him out of two. Will Burke looking all over his bumper. John Bowler looking behind those. We're fixing to have action for the second place. John Bowler looking all over Will Burke. The top three, you can throw a rope over them, but you can throw a blanket over them. They're nose to nose. Scotty West leads them out of turn two. Will Burke running second and John Bowler running third. We're running single file all the way around the track. John Bowler looks on the inside of Will Burke coming out of two. They go down the back straightaway. It's a dead heat for second place. Scotty West continues to lead them. John Bowler now takes over second. Will Burke now running third. Michael Giles running fourth. Scotty West continues to lead them out of turn two. We're on the seventh lap of 20 laps. Scotty West, John Bowler, and Will Burke leads the field towards the checkered flag stand. John Bowler looking on the inside of Scotty West. He can't make a move. They come out of two. Here comes John Bowler on the inside. Scotty West fires him down into the turn three. Halfway this time by. Halfway this time by. Scotty West coming out of two continues to lead them. John Bowler looking outside, inside, outside, back to the inside, looking for any way to get around him. Those two are leading the field. As John Bowler goes on the inside, can he have anything? Not yet, as Scotty West continues to hold him back. Number 77, a Ralph Arnold decides to call it a night. He turns his in turn four, turns it into the infield. We've got 14 laps, six to go. Scotty West continues to lead him. John Bowler right behind him in a distant third place. A good little battle going on with the 44 car of Will Burke. and John Loki in the sixth car. They do battle for third place going up on the back straightaway. John Loki goes on the inside of Will Burke. He takes over third place. Will Burke trying to get his position back as he looked peaked in the inside. Not having quite the power he needs to. Michael Giles looking around for any way to get back in the fourth. Here comes Scotty West. Here comes John Bolin looking on the inside, going in the three. They touch. Robin is racing, and here they come for the white flag. John Bolin looks on the inside, going in the one. Here they go. They touch. Here they come down the back straightaway. It's Scotty West continues to lead. Here comes John Bolin, one final attempt. Congratulations to Scotty West. John Bolin finishes second, John Loki third, Will Burke fourth, and Michael Giles finishes fifth. Two barrel and crate, you need to be lined up behind the last chance drivers. Two barrel and crate, you need to be lined up.